and welcome to another moment with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we're talking about obesity, and you know, at the weekend when we were sharing the pictures of Paul,
yeah,
I said it's very easy for people to switch off and think that it doesn't actually refer to them, because it's such an extreme case.
Yes, it is.
And therefore you can think, this isn't relevant to me, I'm not like him. And yet, you know, the figures for obesity are just increasing all the time.
Oh yeah.
And it's so easy to slip into that zone.
Yeah.
What we need to be aware of is our BMI.
That's the important thing, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's your BMI. It doesn't calculate your weight, because the scales do that. But what it is an indicator of your health.
Right.
And that's the scary thing. And that's the thing we really need to concentrate on.
Yeah.
Not so much what you weigh and think, well, I weigh this, so therefore I'm okay. Actually calculate what your BMI is.
We're going to just put a calculator link on
really
the screen now. And there's also a really good app that you can download for your smartphone from the NHS website. We'll put that on there as well. Just so easy to use. And I'd really encourage you to check it out. I remember back when I started my journey of losing weight 2.5 years ago. I didn't check my BMI right at the very beginning, but even like, I think, 3 or 4 months in, I checked it, and I was then 24.9. So I was well on my journey of losing weight. I'd already lost, you know, quite a lot of weight. And I'd only just slipped under the overweight section. So I have no clue what I was, but I was definitely in the overweight section.
Yes.
If I'd not done anything about it, I'd have been heading towards the obese section.
Yeah.
And people looked at me and said, but there's nothing to you. You know, you're not overweight, but it's very easy to disguise weight. You know, unless you're really big, you know, often people don't notice it. And that's what we've slipped into in our age, that people don't think. Because, you know, if we look at the average person, you know, lots of people are now overweight. Lots of people are now obese.
It's the average, isn't it? It's
become
the average to be overweight. And it is so easy to slip into that.
Yeah.
Because an overweight, if your BMI is anywhere between 25 and 29.9, you are overweight.
Right.
Which is a really scary thing. And then the next one on from overweight is a very small margin, you go into obese.
Yeah.
And that's a BMI of 30 to 34.9. It's a very small margin and very easy to slip into it.
And lots of people wouldn't know they're even there.
No. And it's when you do calculate your BMI, which is your body mass index, it's height and weight and everything. But once you've calculated that and you know what you are, that should spur you on to, oh my goodness, I had no idea.
Yeah.
Something about
and it's scary, because that's only the beginning. It doesn't stop at obese. We go into morbidly obese, we go into
super obese,
super obese. I mean, there's nothing super about being obese.
No.
I mean, you might as well call it deadly obese, because you're heading to a certain death rapidly. And we don't want to see anybody do that. That's why we're committed to doing this at the moment. Anyway, we've probably scared you enough today. Get on that calculator, if you dare, and just check out what your BMI is, because even if it's a shock, it means you can do something about it. Have a great day. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Bye-bye.